Hey, what's up, JK Party people? We are back, and today we are playing a new game, and one of my favorite games. It's called Telephone Charades. I'm gonna get people. And if you don't know how to play this game, this is how you play it. Oh, no one's doing anything.
You're just tripping.
I just felt it.
You are just tripping.
The game begins with person A reading a phrase and acting it out silently for person B. Person B writes down what they think person A is acting out. Then person B acts out what they think the phrase is for person C, and so on and so forth. Then the game ends once everyone has taken their turn.
Holy fuck. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna try really hard. Hold on, I'm not even doing anything yet.
No, I'm just trying to think
of what I'm gonna do. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, I'm not ready. Okay. Alright, ready?
Yeah. Yes,
I'm
ready.
This is so funny. Okay, ready, ready? Okay.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so you are. I feel like.
I tried so hard. Write down what you think it is. I hope you get it. If you get it, that would be so awesome. Let me see. Show the camera.
So Josh, you ready or what?
Better be a good actor, homie.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. So I hope you understood everything I was doing within the small time period.
Alright, show camera what you think it is.
Got this, Julia?
I hope so. Why?
Nah, I trust you. Let's see. Right. That just, blue hair.
Just act it out beautifully.
Alright, got you. Go to acting school for nothing.
Cool. Okay.
Alright. 3.
Don't fail me now, Tro.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I'm gonna do my best.
I got this.
Oh my god. Hold on. I feel like I need a pep for this.
Okay.
I was born for this. This is what I do.
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm falling. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, alright, alright. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
This man,
you're not gonna fuck it up,
nah,
are you?
Dude.
Alright.
Got something special for you.
Give me everything you got.
Something special for you, okay?
Go.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
I think I know what it is. 100%.
Oh, shit. It got real hot real quick.
Alright, this is easy.
Sit down, right?
Hey, Timos, you want to see what he wrote, though?
Bam! 100%. Alright, you good? Ready?
Yeah.
You have to stand over here.
Okay.
Alright. Let me stretch.
Oh no.
I didn't realize how much movement is required of me. Oh, 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 okay. And also, let me start from over here.
Count it down.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Well, Oh, I tried so hard. I was like, I have nothing else to do.
Oh. I almost shit my pants.
Alright.
Ready?
This is a fat marker, dude.
It's a magnum.
Are you ready,
Michael Joe? Like that.
Big black marker.
Alright, let's do it.
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh.
He moved his hips.
I even know the perfect location.
You know where?
I can't tell you guys. You guys gonna find out
we
after.
We can, you can.
No, you guys gonna find out.
You got this.
I got this.
Oh, God.
Alright, Joel.
Alright.
Need you to work with me here, man.
Alright.
Alright, this is very difficult for me.
Okay.
I want you to give me everything you got.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do it. Honestly, I didn't know what the hell he was doing when he was doing like 1, 2, 3, but then I saw him like fingering himself or using a dildo, and then I saw him like dancing and then on the floor, so I was like, stripper!
Alright. Okay, that sounds good.
You're looking out.
So this is what he was actually doing
for
you. Oh! The stripper in Alaska.
You didn't feel the hip hop?
No, I didn't.
Alright, so Joe. You were guessing from Nadim, what is your thought process behind Atlanta and get a stripper?
Well, because I saw a lot of emphasis on the twerk. And the difference between, so a white girl stripper, she's always like on the pole and then she'll just like do the whole, she'll climb up and then she'll spread her legs and just slide really slow. But the black girls, they'll just like twerk, twerk, twerk.
Yeah.
So then different styles, and then he emphasized the twerk, so I was like, I know exactly the location.
That's smart.
That is
very
smart.
Insightful. Yeah.
So this is what Nadim was doing for you.
Oh.
So you gave it a little bit more of a twang. And for you, why did you write stripper? What was your thought process?
At first, I was thinking, like, okay, she must be cold, she's taking off a lot of clothes. And then she's like, okay, she's taking off maybe her bra, her panties. She's dancing. I was like, okay, this, I feel bad for her, so I was like, I'm just a white stripper.
All right, so this is what Tiff was actually doing for you. All right, what was your thought process?
Yeah, so Bart went all out, and I was like, dude, congratulations. I wish I could go as hard as you did, because this fool like literally took off all his clothes. He was down to his boxers and he pulled them up to make like a thong. Oh, I was like, holy shit. So I'm like, and then the way he was like so into it, he's like, and I'm like, okay, I'm thinking Magic Mike here, because then he was like super, like he was busting all kinds of moves and like dancing all over the place. So I'm thinking Magic Mike, and then with, because of his face expression, it's so aggressive, I'm like, he's aggressively stripping.
Oh, makes sense.
I can see that.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I think the facial all came from this.
Oh!
The gay stripper.
Yeah.
So I got that because while I was standing there, Dimas was coming at me like hardcore.
Oh.
And I'm like, so he's not dancing just for the show, for the exhibition.
Oh.
He's trying to attract me. We're two guys. I'm like, he's gotta be a gay stripper.
Gay stripper.
All right, well,
like he's giving the man lap dance.
Yeah, he's trying to give me enjoyment.
Oh,
I was, dude. Yeah.
And you actually took off your shirt and you were twerking it too.
I was trying my hardest.
All right, this is what Dimas was doing for you.
Just a stripper.
All right. You had
Julia. Yeah, so my girl Jay Money here. You know, at first I thought she was just trying to seduce me, trying to have sex with me. You know, she began by taking off her shirt, but then
you took off your shirt too?
No. Oh, just like
imaginary.
But then, you know, she couldn't really unbuckle her belt. I was like, she's not trying to seduce me right now. Like, it's taking way too long. It's not sex. I would have did it myself. I was like, gotta be stripper.
Julia was doing this.
What?
What did that for?
I thought she was twerking at the end.
So, as Demas was telling that I was trying to take my belt just kept getting stuck. So by the time I took my belt off, like, the timer was already done. And I was like, fuck, I didn't even get to the shit part because freaking Churro, like, he did it all. Like, he had, like, this whip thing going on. And I was like, okay, cool, stripper. And then in the middle of, like, the dance, he was like, oh, fuck. So, like, he'll, like, run over to, like, a section, and then he'll just, like, immediately bend over, and he was, like, making the shit motion. I'm like, oh, okay, so I think it's a male stripper that needs to take a shit, because after he took a shit, he put, like, his pants back up, and he just continued to dance. So, I was like, I didn't even get to the shit part, so that's why, like, I fell on the floor. I'm like, fuck, I fucked this all up.
Were you trying to take off a real belt?
Yeah.
So you were really going to take your pants off? Why don't you take off an imaginary belt?
I know.
You can't mix imaginary and real. Why would you take off an imaginary shirt and then take off a real belt?
Dude, I was so scared for you when you started taking your belt off.
No, because like, I know.
I was like, oh shit!
That's what you meant by you almost busted a Julia.
Yeah.
And then Julia, or Churro was doing this for Julia.
So basically I saw Josh, he was moving and grooving, and I was like, hell yeah, I was like, he was seducing me. I'm like, but I'm not gay. So I was like, oh, that's what's up. And then in the middle of it, he took a shit too. So I'm like, okay, he's stripping, taking a shit. So it's a stripper that just needs to take a shit. You know, that was my thought process.
All right, and Josh, this is what you guessed for me.
All right, ultimately, I saw you, and I saw you doing the whole stripper motion, and I saw you just like run over and just like start like bending down and just like, you know, squatting. I'm like, okay, it must be, has to be a stripper taking a shit.
Has to be. Wow.
100%.
Well, this is the thing that started it all.
Oh, no.
Constant
We got stripper right though.
Wait, did anyone miss stripper?
Who fucked up the pooping part?
Yeah,
me. Julia. I couldn't get to it because
she was trying to take off a real belt.
Yeah, it took forever. She's like,
no.
And right when she got it on,
I fail.
Yeah, and I like the male stripper, that was funny, and then it changed to gay stripper. And then it changed to Magic Mike. I'm like, oh, I can't wait. It was beautiful.
Oh, man.
You guys did a good job. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of, what is it called?
Constipated stripper?
Constipated stripper?
Telephone charades?
Telephone charades, yeah, telephone charades.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Telephone Charades. If there are any other games that you guys would like for us to play, please leave those in the comments below. Also, cruise on over to the description box because you are missing out on so much content that we are putting out. Make sure to like the video, share the video. Until next time, adios.
Motherfuck you today.